Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Joke Nick, and we're back playing Southpark with Stick of Truth. Today we're doing the next mission, which is meet with Kyle, and we're going to try and get the stick back from Clyde. At the moment, we've got to walk there. I'm going to show you what my infantry looks like in a second, and hopefully you're going to enjoy this a little bit, because... Okay, buddy. So on our infantry, we got the gnome pickaxe. We've got the modifiers, adds 50 frost damage, deflects 10% more damage when you block, abilities, let's have a look at this one. Yes, please, let's upgrade this again, and then we want to upgrade this one, because this is the best one. There you go. So on the map, we need to go just down the street to this bit here. That's the Forging Isles Kyle mission, which is going to be very, very interesting, I've got to say. Our infantry again, we don't have much. We're level 19 friends at the moment. We're doing okay. We're level 10. We're doing alright, I think. This weapon should be pretty good. I'm not too sure if it's going to be. I haven't tried it yet, but let's hope for the best. So anyway, let's go and have a look what's going on now. So we're going to nip down the street. If no one knows what this is, like this big random thing is from a couple of videos back. It's where I got attacked by got kidnapped by aliens. It's called Ass Rape and Butting Bashing. If you want to check that out, it's worth looking at. So we're gonna nip down here and have a look what's going down. As you can see, everything's nice and quiet. Oh, got a bit too far. So this one's Kyle's house. What's he say?
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Yeah, friend request. So we're gonna go check this out now. I don't know if this one's gonna be a long mission or what, but it still should be very, very fun. Ooh, why not? New message from Bill. Let's see what he says. You're gay. Alright. Let's have a look what's going on then. This should be very interesting. Hello guys.
Humans and elves of Zaron. A great evil has descended upon us. After researching last night, I believe we are facing a threat to our entire world. Clyde's Fortress of Darkness is over 4 stories tall. So far he's recruited at least 50 warriors to be on his team, and he is... You have something to say, wizard?
Nothing. Just think it's kind of funny how drow elves in the Middle Ages can use PowerPoint.
You guys, this is serious! Clyde is attempting to raise an army of darkness. I believe he is messing with something he cannot control. He has recruited many of our friends, and so our only hope is for our two factions to join forces.
This sounds good. Sorry about the lag again, guys.
Fuck that. We do not team up with fucking elves. You got a better idea, wizard fat ass?
After what you elves did to us at the Battle of Wormsley Woods, you think we'll ever trust you?
Yeah. You tell a butter. That was Jimmy's fault, and he apologized. Oh, we're apologizing now. How about we apologize for breaking the rule about using arcane fire magic?
Yeah.
Hey, that was the human's rule, not ours.
Join forces, my paladin ass. Only good elf is a dead elf.
Stuck my elven dick, buddy.
Enough! Whether we are human or elf isn't gonna matter one bit if all of Zaron is taken over by German zombies. We saw what that green stuff does. We better figure out a way to stop Clyde, or there won't be a world to fight in.
Even if we join forces, we don't have enough warriors.
So we recruit more factions to join us. The Pirates, Federation, and the Girls.
The Girls?
Kyle, the Girls are not gonna fucking play with us. Yeah, dude, we can't convince girls to do this.
No, but maybe the new kid can. The new kid has a power we have yet to understand. He makes friends on Facebook faster than any we have seen.
He is really good at getting Facebook friends, I'll give him that.
Find a way to get the girls to side with us, Commander Douchebag. I'll deal with the other factions. The rest of you, return to your stations and prepare for war!
Huzzah!
Okay, so I gotta go make some girlfriends. Recruit the girls. So talk to Annie. So let's go on quests, recruit the girls. Talk to Annie. At the city hall about recruiting the girls. Okay. Let's sell some stuff.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine. And my
I don't care. We don't care about that crap. So sell most of this junk. We don't need any of it. Oh no, not Black Thunder. So we're making some money anyway, at least we're making some dough. Sorry, this might take a long time. Wow, we got a lot of stuff. Gnome teeth. That's pretty cool actually. Smash some gnome's teeth in, didn't we? Right, done that. Consumables, we need a health. We've got 5 of these. Thanks for that. Power potion. Get some power potions on the go. We need this. Need one of those. Need some more power potions. Some more health. One of those. Speed potion, why not? Receive potion. I got one of those. We don't need that. Health, let's get some of these. That's full. Buy some of that. Buy some of that. Okay, back with this. Let's go on weapons. What weapons do they have? So this is number 9. Ooh, yeah. I think that looks alright. What weapon? So let's go on weapons. Got this, what's this do? Oh, that's rubbish. Let's talk about this guy.
We elf craft the finest shit in the land.
Alright, let's buy this elven weapon. Yeah. Bought that, let's sell. We don't need that anymore. Don't need that. I don't want the gun. Don't need that. Don't need that. We don't need that. What about equipment? No, I don't need that crap. Let's sell equipment. We don't need this. I don't know. I like the gas mask. I don't want this crap. We don't want the goth clothes. Don't need them anymore. We'll keep the KKK for now. We'll keep some of this just in case. So I think we're pretty much sorted here. Weapon strap-ons. Strap-ons. what's this? What's this do? Adds 50 shock damage on a perfect attack. So buy it. Oh, selling it. Wanna buy that back. Nah, let's forget about it. Light any flares. Alfwig? Yeah, it's probably Alfwig. What's this? Tree branch face paint? Yeah, let's do our guy up. We haven't really done any of this stuff. I just carried on doing the game. Let's go on flares. No, this is flares, isn't it? No, this is flares. Alvin wig. Quip. Yeah, looking cool. What else do we have? Zombie flesh. Yeah, that's good. If you can't beat him, join him. That's the way, innit? So let's see what this one does. Nah, I like the zombie one. Yeah, that's cool. What's this, level 9? What's this one do? Adds 50 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Gain defense up. Adds 30 armor. Oh, yeah. Alright, we're done. So we need to go to see quests. Recruit the girls. Talk to Annie outside the city hall. So let's go to City Hall map. Our City Hall's over here. We haven't been to it yet, so we could go to the neighborhood. I don't really want to walk there. And there's no thing. What's this guy? See my friend.
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid.
Let's get some friends.
The humans have raised banners around town claiming elf territory.
Okay. Oh, I don't care about that. So we're going to fast travel. I don't really want to walk, probably meet a lot of zombies and whatnot, so. Alright, let's go to. So the city hall's here. It'd probably be easy to go there. And just go up the street. Oh, better me. Oh, we're loading. Off we go.
Give it back. Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Justin Bieber.
Oh, did baby lose her toy?
Let's kick some ass. Come on. Hello. Let's get this on. Come on.
Let's just do this, all right?
No, I don't want that. Let's test this out. Oh, yeah, that's good. Oh. Oh, no. Come on, fatty. Do that yet. Let's kick this girl's ass. Yes! Attack again. Let's have this one. Come on. It's 1-2. Attack again. Oh yeah! There you go. That's how you do it, guys. Yes, please.
I can take you to the girls, but I don't think they'll be very willing to play with boys. Do you wish to speak to the girls now?
Yeah, let's go. Get blindfolded. Oh shit.
The 412th meeting of the girls is hereby called to order. Sparkle, sparkle.
Sparkle, sparkle.
Sunshine! Sunshine, sparkle. Millie Larson has the floor. If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland. Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie. Sunshine, sparkle, Annie Nitz has the floor. If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys. What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
That's hot.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that. Something very big happened, and we must do something.
I'm guessing they're gonna have to do this mission.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea. Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland.
All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
So?
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore. We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not.
Probably
so,
is.
We're gonna send Monica a Facebook page with your picture. Then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood. And you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be. And see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right.
Do this task for us and the girls will consider your request.
All right, let's just get it done.
Sparkle!
Let's just get it done.
You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
Wicked.
Whatever they ask you to do, remember we need...
So the park's just down the road, isn't it? Oh, the park's... Park's over there. We're good fast. We'll just walk this time.
Your help.
Just skip through all this.
You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
Why? Where am I now? Where are we? Oh, a little bit further. Alright, so where do we need to go? My map. Where's the woman? Quests, let's go on quests. So where is she?
If shit goes down, I'll come running.
Where is she?
Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced if you ask me. But, hey, I've read a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck?
we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah! Now we know you're a two-faced bitch!
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends!
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake.
Have fun, you two-faced gang.
Guys, wait, please, come back!
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend? Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this.
Oh, here we go. That's fucked.
This could be so awesome.
There you do. There you go, guys. So we need to go back to. I think we need to go back to. Return to Annie at City Hall, yeah. So we need to go back to this Annie girl.
I heard some kids trash the school last night.
Oh shit, sorry. Keys are all over the place. Let's go. Make life a bit easier for us.
The girls want to thank you for your help. All right then, let's go. You know the drill. New kid, we want to thank you for helping us determine whether or not Monica was a two-faced bitch. She really made us mad, but it turns out she couldn't have been the one spreading rumors about Allie Nelson going to the abortion clinic.
Yeah, so we made up.
You guys are the best.
You see, the thing is, Heidi Turner was supposed to put on the Facebook page that you were Bebe's boyfriend, but she didn't.
Because Heidi Turner is a two-faced bitch who says she likes me, then tries to stab me in the back.
Right, so we need to know if Heidi Turner is the two-faced bitch who's spreading rumors about Allie being spotted at the abortion clinic. But in order to do that, we need people to think you're a girl.
Oh.
Makeover! Makeover!
That looks so cool. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Yeah.
Too cute.
Oh no, you didn't. Oh no, you didn't.
Now we look like a right slut. Yeah, we're done.
Are you sure you want to wear that?
Yeah.
As ready as you'll ever be, I guess. Let's get to the clinic. Alright, new kid. Get inside the abortion clinic and find the records room. Take a picture of all the records from the past week and text them to us.
Alright, I will.
That will help us find out who the two-faced bitch is. I'm sure you can appreciate why none of us can do this.
Yep.
If any of us are spotted in there, people might think we're sluts like Jessica Rodriguez.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Jesse.
Hi, Jesse. What are you up to?
Oh, nothing. Just finding out which of our friends is a two-faced bitch.
Cool. We'll see you around. Awesome.
skank. All right, now go in there and get to the records room. Find out if Jesse had an abortion.
Nice look, dude.
Let's have a look. God, we look bad.
Hi, here for an abortion? Yeah. It's okay, don't be scared. The first one's always the scariest. Take room A, second door to... I'm sorry. Your little friend will have to wait out here.
All you, dude. I'll be right...
Access restricted to physicians only.
Hi, I'm Dr. Poon Lover. Get on up.
Poon Lover. It's gonna done it, mate.
Hey, little young to be having an abortion, aren't we? It's okay, we have a booster seat. All right, just sit back and relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out of you. Here we go.
Oh, shit.
What the? Wow, never seen that before. You burned out the vacuum. I'm gonna have to get this thing fixed. Be back in a minute.
All right, so... What do I need to do? So let's have a look at quests. Disguise yourself as a doctor to bypass the records to school to. Do I need to get the clues from inside? I don't think so. Dust. Oh no, I don't need no dust. Oh shit. Whee! Hello. That's cool. Wow. That's not it. So I need to disguise myself. Okay. We got no doctor uniform. Quests. Right, get into the clinic records room so you can start your search. Disguise yourself as a doctor to bypass the records. Security.
I don't know why anyone would want to have an abortion looking like that.
Oh, there you go. So equipment. bulging on me. Sorry about that, guys.
Access granted. Thank you, Doctor.
Thank you.
Quarantine the place.
Oh, bloody.
There's something crawling under the floor, sir.
So let's get this uniform back on quick. Oh shit. We need to get some again, slowly. Yeah. Fucking gnomes. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh shit. Man, I need to sort this out quick. Right, abilities, health. That's that done. Right, attacks up. Yeah. Oh, I hate that. Oh, bugger. bugger.
From go to go.
What are you doing? Get my ass kicked here. Oh, I hate that thing, man. Oh yeah, we're dead. We're dead.
Your doctor disguise again. It's our only chance.
Oh.
I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, doctor. I'm ready when you are. Is this going to hurt, doctor? Teehee.
There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies.
We'll see if you're a real doctor. Give her an abortion. Do it!
Oh, goodness.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every
animal,
oh,
shit. Oh, that stinks.
Big or small.
Mother of
Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year. It's Christmas time.
Phew.
And it happens once a
year. Ow, my balls!
Year. It's once a year at Christmas
my
time.
Mall, my malls, when we my, hear my favorite shopping malls. I'll close at 5, doctor. Can we please get this over with quickly?
What, mash A and A.
Oh, that's cold, that's cold. This is about as wide as I can get.
Okay, okay, do it. I'm ready.
Get it off!
Oh.
I told you that thing isn't a doctor.
Why? Okay, guys.
The real doctor.
What the hell?
Oh shit, clear the building. The area's been compromised. Get out now. You go ahead. Might be a while before I can walk very well.
Let's get my equipment back on. Oh.
Where did you find the alien goo? Broken vials were in the trash can, sir. What could have come into contact with it in the trash can of an abortion clinic? Oh my god.
Buddies. Good old Buddies is back.
Look at that little fella. Are those little babies sucking blood?
It's none of our business, Buddies.
We should get this guy to a doctor before it's too late.
We should try and get out of here.
Why, that'd just be silly.
Move out of the way. Where do we have to go?
Hey, that hurt.
Oh, I know what we have to do.
They're killing us!
Hey, it's all of us,
babies are eating my brains!
Oh, I know what we have to do.
Oh,
What do we do? What do we do? Can't go that way. So, but is 2 seconds, guys. Bollocks.
Oh, Christ, what a pickle. Fuck him up.
Ah, oh, it wasn't really worth it. What's going on? No, but it's nearly gone. Oh, shit. You eat that, buddies. Come on. Yeah. Well done, Kenny.
That's it, that's it. The area is secure. Code green. It's not secure. Tell all units the outbreak has been contained.
It's not contained. What the hell are you talking about? It's not contained. You don't understand. Chloe Kardashian was in here this morning. She had the biggest abortion I've ever seen.
Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on. Woo! That's about right, yeah. Oh, shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, it's got his health back up. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh, we need to get the buddies out anyway. Fuck! Oh shit, 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 shit. Go, get away! Ah! Fucking bastard health. I'm grossed out. See if we can do some of his buzz. No. Fuck's sake, buddies, come on. That's me. Bollocks. Shit, no, oh, why? Oh, here we go, here we go. Block! See what we can do with Stan, eh? Come on, Stan. Zombie revival? No! Fucking bastard! Fucking umbilical cord. Thank you. shit. Ah, bollocks. Come on. Come on, Stan, have it. Have it, mate, come on. Yeah, oh no. Come on. Yes. Yeah. Fuck for that. Fuck yeah. Let's get out of here quick. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Well, thank you guys for watching that. I know it took some time to kill the boss and it took a bit of time just to get on with that mission. I just want to say thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. I do really appreciate it. And yeah, thank you so much, guys. Thank you.